So, says here you're involved in the plotting of September 11th?
Well, that's what they get for supporting Israel. Yuck, yuck, yuck. Gosh.
Okay, into the eternal pit of fire you go.